There has been a killing in the old Chinese town of Lijiang. The victim is Mr. Mu's nephew, Asan. Five boys have been arrested as police investigations continue. Mu's close friend, Dr. Tong, has rallied to his support. The implications of the killing strike right at the heart of the community's strong sense of family. Feelings are hardening in the town that an example should be made, that the boys should be executed. Teacher Lu has returned to his home on Jade Dragon Mountain to discover that his pupils have been frightened away by his tyrannical replacement. It's early morning. The Lu family have been up since before dawn. In an hour, Mrs. Lu's children will be at school. Before that, the goats have to be tended, firewood collected. The Lu's are Yi, a people who have traditionally lived in the mountains around Lijiang. As a teacher's wife, Mrs. Lu is more responsible than most Yi wives for looking after both the home and their fields. Mr. Lu is a full-time teacher paid by the Lijiang County government. Teacher Lu has returned to bad news about his students' lack of progress and recent exams. His daughter, Ajie, or Scamp, as he teasingly calls her, is just a year away from important exams that will get her into secondary school.
这个干嘛都干嘛这个嘛的吧这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干嘛这个干 斯贝
啊，
斯贝里乌，
斯贝里乌，
这个是在什么位置上？这个斯是？
这个斯在啥？
卢卡一查怎么的？这个是什么位？
前位嘛，
都是啦。
Scamp is 9 years old. Her brother, Little Cloud, is 3. He will start attending his father's school in a year and a half.
Joe!
Teacher Lu is responsible for all local children up to the age of 10. He teaches them together in a single class.
小数点，小数点不想管他，我管下就是讲法、减法，一直减到六十。投降了，就变成多少79.79.1，这个零个小呀。
行。
Teacher Lu's daughter Scamp is not the only one to have failed her exams. Most of the rest of the class have failed too.
他知道了。文伟也到，豆豆。同学们好，坐下。闭眼睛，坐。
The Lu's speak their own Yi language.But the children are taught Mandarin Chinese, which they learn from the first year of school.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's the name of the book? What's the name of the book? What's the name of the book?
好，我们再来念一遍。是不是？读过没有啊？是不是？具体黑吧黑的。看着吧啊，等下你又不会就是对不起啊。
娘。
不对。
Teacher Lu's concern for his pupils is unusual. Many Yi people have a low regard for education, which appears irrelevant to the harsh realities of subsistence farming. Teacher Lu is determined to give them the opportunity to go to the only secondary school in Lijiang, which caters to minority children.It is 5 months since Asan's murder. Tang Li and the other 4 boys are still being held, awaiting the outcome of the investigation. During recent weeks, Mu has been extending his home. Following tradition, Mu has invited his friends and family today to help erect the framework. Also helping are 2 itinerant carpenters who have been working for him over the last few months.
啥极品
脚啊。
我的脚嘛，那是肯定的，几天啊？
你知道我是几瓶脚就
肯定？几天他妈的够你喝一顿就行了，你要
几瓶不够十几百瓶啊？可以啊，越多越好啊。
啊，你够喝一顿，喝一顿你再带
一瓶。一顿一顿也不行啊。
Firecrackers are believed to drive away evil spirits.
你别多转了，知道吧？
好，
你转过去又转过来，又来回的上下，是我打你。
怎么越转越紧？
你给斜了哈？啊？
你掉糊涂了？
我扯不动了。放心，我对你就有点不放心，知道吧？
Little Swallow's father has joined them at Dr. Tang's today. He and his wife met at college in the provincial capital, Kunming. The procurator has just delivered the case of Asan's murder to the court. 5 months after his nephew's murder, this is the first real news of the investigation. Wu has come immediately to his lawyer friend for an explanation.
过鱼给我听。那等的呢？才搞这个搞笑了，我认不得，那那等个了。
这个家伙，这个不晓得，你那个比如黄城这边，他是城不是，真不是一个行为。什么是那错哥？谢谢你投资啊啦！你有没有资格的？你想投资不是啦？
旅游。
就是这个什么是不？这个是一拉过一疙瘩嘛的。这个什么时候投资成功疙瘩？投资是投资到哪些个成功疙瘩是吧？是啊。
旅游到了。
我是才去过，是那我的这些个不基本不认识个几条。这个真的要吃钱了。怎么老热？你们也上班，也上班的，我说，突，你吃点点，突然就看不见，来干啥？一关门上那时装，出来不就这个小脚了？身子就薄，呼风吹去，来不就干这么来不就这个？我觉得啥啥，不，这个热的搞不进屋头的。不。嘣！他妈的，对了，唱歌，噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜噜
In Lijiang, the trial has just been held. It took a single day, but due to the new laws which guard the rights of juveniles, no announcement has been made. Carpenter Zhao and his friend have been persuaded by Mu to stay on. Asan's parents were not allowed to attend the trial and are still ignorant of its outcome. In an attempt to discover what happened, Mu has gone to the police station.
这个告诉一下子我来问问这个情况审判的过程当中的一些当时因为审判是法庭当时他连亲属都不让进去嘛这个咱们丽江县人民法院对他们的判决的时候是最后结论是这种的上诉人张胜龙犯故意伤害罪张胜龙判处有期徒刑3年上诉人杨小辉犯故意伤害罪 宣告缓刑，缓刑考验期为3年。被告人王文犯故意伤害罪，宣告缓刑，缓刑考验期为2年。对李丽萍呢，以犯故意伤害罪宣告缓刑，缓刑考验期是3年。还有呢，对被告人谭丽媛呢，宣告无罪。那么，在。
Moose carpenters have rented an empty room at the distillery to act as a temporary workshop. The work involves the skillful carving of a central panel for each of 8 doors. The design is traditional, based on the shape of an egg. The vat is sealed with mud. Over the course of several hours, steam is forced through the fermented corn to produce the alcohol. With the trial now over, the police have called in the rest of the gang involved in Asan's murder. This is to be the first of a series of re-education sessions. Asan's parents' only legal recourse is to sue the families of the boys for civil damages. Mu has brought them to a lawyer for advice.
这个是不用学的，不易干，也很用心。可以了。
The state has adopted a more lenient approach to the problem of juvenile crime with its latest laws. The emphasis is on re-education and rehabilitation for offenders. Prison sentences are now considered a last resort for the most severe cases. 。The grain alcohol is 70%. It will be diluted to 40% before sale to the public.
鸡蛋不一样，鸡蛋鸭蛋不像鸭蛋，我的照样又给它露出来，牙条也露出来，照样，对不对？现在问题是干出来了，我们哪里好呢？不好的，那么我这个觉得我是不满意，不好，不行，我不喜欢。
几百斤了，那么重了，我光我的扛，
要分别的干，就拿出来干。
老哥家，你这是当家，你这是最多的两百，
两百了，那就是二到多少多斤？
你别的说法说法，可以啊，
可以了。
那走啊。说话。
干哈？
50度这个大。
55。
Tang Li has just been released from police custody. He has spent 5 months in their holding cells.
Look how many jobs he take more. He, all the money come.你们我卡提醒你们，我这鸡巴2个小时能饿冷吃吗？没有没吃东西。问老爷人家，你恐怕不晓得，只能。没去卡提醒你，俺那五岁媳妇还是有你们领导。
我记得了，是吧？
我说我记得没了，我说我也是，可能出个面子啊，脑壳门就比较可惜。
我那太远，蛮喊不能啦。
小姐，蛮喊的面，不管啷个把事都有。
二婆。
忙二婆，三十的袈裟穿，你叫我，他叫我一把三婆。南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，哪里不平到处有，找呀找，来呀来，哪里不平来有我，哪里不平来有我。你醉了？
不醉，我这箱子这里有啊，这里也有。哎，老朋友，
对，
这儿有。
有啥子？
有酒。
就够了，够了，够了，不用喝了。
哎，够了，来来来，来一点，来一点。
不能再喝了，老朋友。
喝一点，怕啥？
维护社会秩序。盗窃罪犯要重新处罚的，明白没？个，盗事或小，小事或了的话，未满十八岁的重新罚了是不？仔细闻闻一下，这手机没关，全部个十八岁都那么严格，好我们呢？
几乎我们也这些设施都那么严噻，是不是？谁没谁噻？其实我个人说，我是说个不可靠的我嘞。我去吃了噻，万一哥哥我们受不了呀，有冤个呢，被偷了他屁股噻，我来来撞的时候你们那么冤噻。我穿不了他，我母亲个，买个是都万法，反正人意思什么意思，好嘞。
就是二三十个吃臭小药，我来二三十个还几百个买个臭小药。日本那些大姐也不行了，就是我们来方便了一下，怎么过一下子呢？热那么四下，受不了我噻，这是热流的话我来。
是社会问题嘛，一个臭凉山，再加上两个月的时间了不得了啊！
车哪？
后车。
你哪？
马。马。
我拿到我了哟。
哪里跑？
把我都从那跑，
我亲手从那跑。
小酒在那边点个啥？小酒啊哟！妈妈，一个乖，给。
Over the last 2 years, heroin has been pouring into Yunnan through its southern border with Burma. A nationwide crackdown has been underway for months. A drug trader was arrested in Lijiang some time ago. Tomorrow, at a mass rally, his death sentence is to be publicly announced.
提供国家管制的麻醉药品、精神药品等行为，追究法律责任。
谁不是谁谁妈妈他？
非法贩卖
药，是药果断绝。
药果断绝。 给我。
俺是没整个呀，挺强的，不能整个没钱我嘞。
谁会能过我嘞？
我一直在那过，那么过就为什么就敢过呀？
那哎呀，我不怕这怕过。
我七十四咋么子？
七十四啦，老老妹。
哎，八十多，八九十过别可怕，几张么子？
我表妹，我表。
我俺大哥都老浪过，
我俺大哥都老浪过，是不是？
哎呀，哎呀，人其实水干反正水是嘞，我呀
就。你喝了家狂闹嘞，
哇！
一听伢家那个几十个在那些天门跳舞嘞，
哇！不好没的鬼没去鬼呀，
哇！
天天没去鬼没去，咋去鬼没？嗯，去别去，好像一拉就没去过，兄弟。
我妈轮酒之外，
嗯，这上很早就有轮酒家。
我抽到了。
啊，天天没去过没嘞？
哎，天天去。
去蔬菜瓜果嘛？
天天去，天天
去。去啥嘞？
发毒呢？
记得还没可能，我都还没吃，是在吃药吃过没？就是吃完
了，
垮了吗？
嗯，垮了，蛮吃完就垮。
坚持的好一点，
嗯，还可以治好一下呢。
嗯，可以治好一下。
哎，小哥，小哥，小哥，小哥，你看你呗。最喜欢涛涛哥哥了，涛涛哥哥也是最喜欢第二天的小辫子。我爱你。哎呦，是好笑的一个，是下午饭的时候，吃晚饭的时候就问他。辫子不想去参加涛涛的生日晚会，说笑得不得了。哎呦，我就一天就是在那瞧嘛，就是问他，不晓得找涛涛去了，哎，就晓得个，就给找涛涛哥哥去了。哎呦，那么喜欢他的哥哥啊！
小对象个了
呀！爷儿说，小小的思想就复杂个，走到队里面思想就复杂，就喜欢小对象了。
看到一种形象都可以感觉到一种。你在说什么？你在搞什么？
报纸上
认识。
哦，
报纸上。
哦，盲人也看那个，也看不上认识。就是两个人先前面就报道了那种事情嘛，肯定很有地址，后面就写写信了。
The blind masseuse is a distant relative of Dr. Tang's. She has been corresponding with a blind pen friend. Over the years, they have fallen in love. She doesn't know that her mother has been intercepting his recent letters.Frustrated by the lack of response to his letters, he came to Lijiang to see her. In a fit of jealousy, her mother refused to let him anywhere near her daughter. On Jade Dragon Mountain, the Lu family plant 10 acres of crops, a mixture of potatoes and turnips, beans, wheat, and barley. Their land, like all land in China, is owned by the state, but they have the right to grow crops, a right which is passed down to future generations.
Oh,
小石，
战斗，
战斗，战士，
The parents of Mrs. Lu arrived here from the mountains to the east in the 1950s. They had fled a traditional Yi slave society where a ruling class had enslaved the majority.
要是你在以外明了路给你花不能千万不能花北极星一般永远高挂在北方它永远高挂在什么地方
北方
北方啊就在北方开始啊大树已会来帮忙那大树已会给你指点方向枝已成的一面桥呢叫多的意思明的意思枝已多的一面是什么地方哎是南方枝已多的一面呢是南方那么枝已稀少的一面是什么地方啊？
北边。
下边呢？雪在什么时候下的？
天上。
哎，冬天。对了，他说的很对，冬天，冬天会下雪。一看见太阳一射出来，它怎么样？
化了。
化了就是对化了。沟渠里的积雪会给你指点方向。大自然有很多天然的指南针。
It is early autumn. Many men from the town come up into the hills above Lijiang to hunt pheasant. Young goshawks are taken from the nest and trained to hunt. They are used for two seasons and then return to the wild to breed.
我这里没看到门，没的地坑啥子的，肯定的么？
啊！我这家上回去没看么？咋子我？
啊！是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，
是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，
是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，是的，我啥啥也，我啥啥也去干出么东西？个路车呀，对，都车子个，个都要去呀，跑步干去呀，死咕噜咕噜干咋回事呀？他另外也就是出来干去呀，因为非门就干我啊，奇怪干有车呀嘛，得干油嘛，那么的，我呢，可是我的不加身上，我老不着了，我吃吃不上去么呢？车子么呢？我啥啥子么呢？吃我啥啥个老老实话，我呢，那帮的是逼了，个怎么呢？啊，是什么啊？我这第一个，第一个这个。
什么搞不搞？你我呢？
你个狗啊！九十了没啊？
那五三三是活的太办法了，什么的。
你呢？到什么了？什么？你我呢？就一辈子肯定要过那么贵家，几百辈子跟着我嘞。
我
们去管嘛，这边我。
他那一年推荐我过呢。
有哈哈。
那爷爷他多嘛？
大姨了。
嗯。那你这太听了，我。
细心都没意思嘛。
最厉害，这实际上组织的厉害。第一轮喏，啥子是干么子啊？
干么酒，干么酒，
干么酒，
干么酒啊！你干后边干呢，还喝喝老的苦呗，学干干么子喏。
The nationwide crackdown has revived the Mu family's bitterness over the death of Asan and the lenient punishment of his killers. Teacher Zhou has been bringing Little Swallow for regular massage at her friend's practice. Because of her jealous mother, the blind masseuse confides in no one but her friend, Teacher Zhou.
下面发送本台评论，题目是加强领导，全党动员，打一场善国的人民战争。我们不会忘记，在中国近代史上，毒品曾经给中国人民带来深重的灾难。80年代以来，在国际毒潮的侵袭下，国际贩毒集团和贩毒分子企图借到我省，将毒品销往国际毒品市场，导致我国毒品问题又死灰复燃，严重破坏了社会安定和人民的幸福生活。我省地处边疆，是祖国的西南大门。
Drug trading and addiction is not a new problem in Lijiang. Many people remember their husbands and fathers' addiction to opium.
我给孩子干，我给孩子门村发个面试书噻。
哇，
啊，你说啥子？你
去
吃饭还
不
知道？
没去看不过去，哥。去看看林正英遇见我这个心思了没？
去看看那个。
现在哎，那个哎，多少？那好像是不他挣啊？我六块钱。他这个是打的高级班，班级的是打的高级班，明白没？吃个铺垫好，要么你一个月没？你咋不吃不搞？你这这难干不成，一天天来这这送送拿出去，俺娘你们给么的？哎，俺这么也看车，俺去把车把车给过来也看车。
你去换了嘛嘞，弟兄们？
偏了，这转了，这都喝不完了。
嗯，这喝不完了。
Up until the 1950s, opium was the major crop in the valley.People remember fields of poppies stretching as far as the eye could see.
没破以前了，我年龄咋收了吧？收一收团，咋收不了？我来这个加了加十呢，我来。
这回那是嘛？差价一拉推一拉嘛。
十三年年实习到这点嘛，那年我领的。那今年吃冰黑个，三十多口子个。
大蛇腿肚皮发多少？不会学耶，哦，原来快掉年子我耶。二十多估计哦。
就一拉多少口，就是五十多万了哦。
五十多万而已，
没过多边，
发票嘛，至少我来发的，
几百万。
不是我，听说我做三好而已嘛。小钱而已，
怎么那边得？
小钱，那我做的不而已，一千一那还。
就是不知道多少人呢？实际上，意思是就是所有人意识到嘛。我也一口牛肉包，这个我才在那边耶。那我要洗起卤面，对下锅锅些我们呢。得几粒米饼什么？得几粒
米？
没得，我给罚款。也是没事嘛，是那物业，我嘞在这新环境出生啊，嗯对，我可是传承我的，
我
的
后面不来，我晓得这个是他过来，这么没的，
我
天，打这个羊头嘛，怎么
也
吃在那
股子哎，韭菜，
早长的菜，你打谁呀？哎，吃小子去嘞，怎么明白我嘞？吃小羊嘛，是早早王子，没吃西菜我嘞，你嘛是煮两夜嘛，我嘞没汤，知道不？
那这么远，有森林做不成嘛？他那么
去是不是？我呀，我去打长城
的。老婆们呢？是活我你绿可不是我，十一点。哈罗伊那么年嘛？啊，顶了哈罗伊的嘛，差不多得什么一十老子嘛？妈个的，带去，确实不成嘛？老么不是的嘛？
二哥，我的手是绝噻，二哥的手里没绝噻，他鱼好啊。我们啊，
叫他绿吧，真的。
他绿也穿不裤的，可能吃的冰啊。
大爷搁自己，他搁昆明
的
嘛。
自己昆明就没了。
你家是不是绝不门的？你是昆明。
别个喊我大爷，
好子，我吃他家的好子心，吃他家的好子心句啊。啊，这个给
我
啊。
没我你没你我没下洗澡面黑呀。
Police presence on the streets is stronger tonight than usual. Tomorrow, a death sentence will be publicly announced. An early start is essential in order to prepare bean curd for the Lijiang market. It is made from soybeans grown in the valley. The technique has not changed through the centuries.During the 100 years or so, when the opium trade was rife in China, poppies became a major crop around Lijiang, occupying most of the fertile land suitable for food crops in the valley. Crops like soy became marginalized, while opium lords, traders, and merchants made fortunes.
中国历史学开幕，还有他是国务。现在播送未来二十四小时。这个十四比赛嘛，他们。将停止。五到二十一度。省委副书记在简短病毒工作会议上再次表明，省委行政部的禁毒决心。去年，禁毒群众行动起来，把一场声势浩大的禁毒人民战争。
会见老挝总理庞在平安村，双方一致强化防控，防控有较大发展。
我省化学工业今年头九个月完成生产任务较好。下面请听详细内容。
本台记者丁永胜报道。中共云南省委副书记景定昨天上午在云南省病毒工作会议上发表工作。
说，哈哈哈哈哈！工作会议，我们解放军，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎来到省委，欢迎 依法严惩一批毒品犯罪分子，烧毁一批毒品。铲除毒品犯罪是涉及到中华民族兴亡的大事，是广大人民群众的迫切要求。我们云南是全国禁毒斗争的主战场，各级领导干部必须增强禁毒斗争的使命感和紧迫感。
第十四条，一切国家机关、社会团体、企事业单位、村民委员会、居民委员会，按照社会治安综合治理。
After an unsuccessful appeal, Hu Weixiong, the man under arrest for the last 6 months on drug charges.Is being taken to the movie theater.
一切国家机关、社会团体、企事业单位，可以依法制定禁毒方面的规章制度。
The authorities are about to parade him at a public rally, held for the official announcement of his death sentence.
违法犯罪，对放弃管理责任造成严重后果的。
用马上把马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上去马上
Hu Weixiong is being taken to the execution ground at the foot of Jade Dragon Mountain. Teacher Zhou has been bringing Little Swallow to Dr. Tang's for the last 6 months. Little Swallow's plight has become his main preoccupation. Teacher Zhou is beginning to feel the strain of the uncertainty. Dr. Tang has had limited success with cerebral palsy patients in the past. His treatment is exploratory and evolving based on his medical instincts. They both know that there is little chance of success. The blind masseuse is going to leave. Her father has intervened, insisting that she should be allowed to go to her fiancé. A friend will escort her 2,500 miles to her fiancé's home on the East Coast. Her future is uncertain, but she is determined to go. Her close friend, Dr. Tong's daughter, has come for a final massage. Friends of Mr. Mu have just arrived back from the execution ground. On execution, the body falls forward into a shallow pit. Hu Weixiong's family has just retrieved his body. They are taking his body to their ancestral tombs over 100 miles south on the shore of Lake Erhai. Dr. Tang is ailing. He has not been feeling well for many months. His daughter Xiao Tang is the only person he will trust. Under his guidance, she's trying to alleviate the pain. His declining health threatens the future of his clinic. Its possible closing is a source of growing concern for the residents of the old town in the months to come. In recent weeks, Xiaotang has been administering treatment under her father's supervision. She has worked off and on in the clinic over the last 3 years. She is desperate to continue his work, but lacks the academic qualifications necessary to practice on her own. Beyond the city on Jade Dragon Mountain, teacher Lu has been persuaded by his children to open a beehive. They are eager to find out what the bees have been up to during the winter. The Lus have a visitor, a young Tibetan friend from a neighboring village. Teacher Lu had taught him as a child. He has shocking news. His old girlfriend, Lily, arrived back 3 weeks ago. She's currently working in the hairdressing salon in Lijiang.
年级的那个燕子飞回来了，后天来拜啊，听着没有？身子好的来拜，给定住了，这是一年级的任务。二年级的话，那一课什么？今天教的规律十字三那一课啊，把身子全部会洗掉，一次学彻底啊。三年级的那课独立阅读课文那一课会读。四年级呢，今天的话是做了一篇作文，明天不要来，反正后天就来了，只是明天一天不要来，给定住了。明天呢，就是老师可以下里见一趟，对呀，下课了。
去，
请去老师
好。
对对对，不要。
The people of these mountains have bred horses here for 1,000 years or more. Their quality was known during the 13th century at the Mongol court of Kublai Khan and throughout medieval Asia.小唐 has just run into her oldest friend, Lily, a girl she was at school with for 3 years, a girl she also thought was dead.
买点没，师傅。
轿车就是。
现在跑第二个。
那不，慢慢走啊。
今天跑一个，我为轿车要提了，买点。
我给提了两个。
安心啊。
那里面吃什么药啊？十点怎么的？
那哪个不顾不了？没精力呢。
这个位置，这个位置。
现在肯定他建那个三年了，楼也老的了。
是租的，不是是这个酒店是吗？
他建的。
这是某年啊，是马先生走的呢，我们的。
我吗？
上次叫什么？我保护我们。行吧，我们咱们人还钱，哎呀，不叫这吧。
Lily's ordeal started when she was stranded in Sichuan with a friend. Lily's friend conspired to sell her into marriage, a move Lily was trapped into accepting. The friend subsequently told everybody, including Xiao Tang, that Lily was dead.
他们的难过，然后到后面就行，这边那设计的光什么，
还
老
好一点
喂，老好也是呗，里面哇布置一些，哎，还要挂个旁边的设备挂着哇，
去当个时段哇，
啊，去不到时段嘛，特别哇，路线的可怕，里面一摸哇这些，一摸一摸之后，我是第二天还连泥都没吃，结果在医院办公室这些，就个消费兑现走了，干嘛哇？走路很黏，走的嘛还湿湿很走不也很黏，这老爷这些摸他女婿行不的哇？哎，我也是佩服嘛，俺嘞走慢走嘛，就怕我摸刮下枕头服嘛。那这没雨的就是路过都有不还哇？没，热也是鼻超找不出来，热的骨瓦变成头，真的热想洗不的，他挤他过来拿这些不的没，没哭的喊走不和哇？走不和还这老边很黏这些没。好几天，七天当过，意思嘛哇，他会受罪，他会用脚的哇，那意思是右边那种，右边走嘛，还会往右罚款，罚款嘛。那以前哈你意思的估计800-900就到罚嘛，那去买三千罚过头嘛，那我们出来吃的哇，他会捡哇，是不是？谁说我搞没眼力看那么他噻，我们是问的棍子个连打噻，就是估计不被截图噻嘛。
Something's up. The grannies are in a positive mood. They are having their funeral portraits taken. Below the summit of Jade Dragon Mountain lies the home of Lily's old boyfriend, just a few miles from the Lu's home. Xiao Tang has been invited to talk over her friend's future.
Oh,
我今天熬过吃心，我想不到你爱这是这个菜。
这个吃很多真的好。
厨子还是我洗洗不了啊。牙膏估计是意思是你把我翻一次引起的焦虑什么吧。
哦，啃到真的，棉花你啃到真的好啊！兔子不敢吃出来，我来给娘们炖呀。
那如果吃你好，我们说了，我外头什么都挺多的。嗯。
Lily's boyfriend has resolved to leave his wife and child and settle with Lily in Lijiang.
温妮妮 has rented her home to the police. It has become a police station. 25 officers of the law, her home in the neighborhood are now secure.
老匹夫，带我来收拾你！
你们吃了五两鸡，不饿啊？
住手！妄立武王，欺君之罪，孰大于此？商纣自乱纲纪。
俺这边已经不饿了。俺比上马两把子得血的。
哥哥，你不能死，你也不会死的。
因为是什么误会？
发包作伤，是凡人不能救
治。阿爹，你下马，你救了爹。我不，我不劝他，你过不。最要紧的。哦呦，哦呦。
People of the old town are increasingly concerned about the closing of Dr. Tang's clinic. Mrs. Tang continues her street committee work, but the state of her husband's health worries everyone. The noodle shop is still run as a cooperative,
where people bring their own flour to be processed into noodles. Today is especially busy because of the increased trade from the horse fair. The noodle shop will be working late tonight. Lijiang's horse fair is held twice a year. It is the most famous in Yunnan province, attracting people from hundreds of miles around. Many of the horse traders are mountain people. There are many different ethnic groups here, as well as Yi people like Scamp and her father. There are Tibetan, Lisu, and Pumi traders. The price agreed must be declared to the taxman, but the price declared is not always the one agreed. Dr. Tang has been too unwell to open his clinic for many days. The home of Mr. Shi, a patient of Dr. Tang, provides him with a much needed retreat.
Mm-hmm. 走啊。
A few miles from Lijiang lives a man famous for his mastery of Qigong, the art of focusing the energy force, Qi. Dr. Tang's daughter has brought teacher Zhou here for the treatment of little swallow's cerebral palsy.
丽江是很需要这种一个诊所的，因为丽江那个高海拔其实那种风湿病啊、关节炎啊这一类的
特别多，
特别多，那个针灸效果比较可以，是比较好的。那些老人家，
看，看，高兴了。
现在我找这些这样的扎实地方，我喊你摸看那只手就摸看那那个，你可以给他发一下。
一边按摩一边
一边按摩一边按摩一边叫姨娘，叫姨娘。按摩呢不像有姨娘，气功呢一定要叫姨娘。你先笑笑那个走了，那个剪花了，我就希望他穿什么样子呢？叫这方面的姨娘。再一个呢，足三里啊，
足三里，
足三里，这个位置啊，这个位置它是属于足阳明胃经，
这边应该是的。
它是属于先天不足，先天不足后天要补。
啊，它是
因为现在这种病嘛，你是靠提供医生来搞嘛，它时间比较长，而且是有时候不方便。
父母这个。
父母嘛，一个是直接跟他生活在一起。
The Lu's home is a day's walk away.
55年天兵南下，
克服道理，
克服道理是等车，好不啦？小兵和对双足，道理小不是双足，不是首先归附总兵官走啊。古物化帝国走兵以后这些呢，其次在考虑以后哪里面啊？亲自以母姓，对，到民国55年个这个明朝古物化帝的这些呢，我。
西木者，
哎，西木者，可下，写意的。
就是写这个什么，来土木子，你也你家的土木，木老爷那高手不是吗？
不叫我了，那是考的高明一道，是本府世袭土官。
他怎么打？摸他有油，他不
是。那你管厂长干嘛？
我觉得这些人里面呢，他专门做服务，那么就特别来抓了去摸服呢。
我们这
样，好，我走了嘛。
没意思，
高兴呐。
一起走去。
那都行不行啊？
我应该很好没？我不走了，你。
我还以为他不是哎。
我是你的老板娘。
江哥，
没得事嘞。嗯，对。来一百块。啊，那还不错了耶。没脸子，你讨不买多。
Their horse is the most important purchase of Teacher Lu's life. The chore of transporting their state grain ration from the village of Dadong, a 6-hour walk away, will now be much easier for the Lu family. In the coming months, Miss Mu is to confound everybody. She will finish first in her class in the crucial entrance exams for secondary school.
这个认真而且对
病痛的痛苦是这些，以基本上无度痛苦的一个是转感觉不的事情，为什么服务不的事，对吧？就不就那些个就不是骗人，哪怕我们就是个把些必须的那些呀，必须的这些啊，无度的买了贴着不啦，那我来贴了。就觉得亲自别说有六百岁嘛，那现在十倍不啦，快几十万，这超级就是不得了噻。不管社会怎么变，社会什么变嘛，我医生的职责就跟全下去跟上十足一样，懂不啦？嗯，可是也，我认为我这中国风气啊，知道我，懂不啦？哎呀，想到这我了，亲自演的都，呀，谢谢呀。
Teacher Zhou is pregnant. There will be no cure for little Swallow, but she will have a brother or sister soon. Teacher Zhou is allowed to have a second child because of her daughter's disability.
同学们，大家都要努力学习。老师讲课的时候要认真听，按时地完成作业，认真地学好科学文化知识，对不对啊？
对。
从小呢，养成个好的习惯，养成爱学习的习惯，对不对啊？
对。
啊，做中华民族的好儿女呢，必须从现在开始。马新全，你长大以后准备做什么？
做工人，
好，建设中国四化的工人啊。你呢，自己的艰难的理想和自己的愿望是什么？你念一下。
我长大以后到昆明去读书，回来以后去当老师。
好，所以啊，就这样了啊。所以呢，从现在起就要认真读书，专心学习，是不是啊？自己能做到吗？你们能做到吗？
能做到。
大家齐声说一下，能不能做到？
能做到。
好，要通过一番努力才能实现啊，不然是实现不了的。